This is one of the parishes where mosquito nets are needed. Several households registered are yet to receive nets. Some parishes have received less nets compared to the number of people on the distribution lists.
Because we had underestimated, and the problem was we received less bills compared to the population of this parish.
The Chikube District Assistant Health Officer, Godfrey Barongo, notes that the number of beneficiaries is so high compared to the nets provided by the Minister of Health. He adds that government has allocated one net for two people in every household.
For example, someone has two members in the household and is supposed to receive one mosquito net. That one could add more eight to make 10 members so that that person can get more four nets.
According to the Chikube District Health Team, village health teams, or VHTs, registered 2.8 million people instead of the actual population by UBOS of 660,000. But it could be a case of poor handling of logistics, which is why VHTs are requesting for facilitation and equipment required for them to carry out the distribution exercise efficiently.
Then when we have just reached on the point of just saying that we want to correct our nets, to distribute our nets, they are just trying to make us as if we are joking. In the village behind there, when someone was supposed to receive like five nets, is going now to receive one.
They gave us registered the household is two per village, two VHTs. And so far, the population of the people in the commune, in the village, are very big.
The Chikube Resident District Commissioner, Amlan Tumusime, says his district is among those with the highest number of malaria infections. However, he's optimistic that the nets provided will help in the fight against malaria. He's urging locals who have received the mosquito nets to put them to proper use.
The mosquito nets should be used to ensure that our people sleep under the treated mosquito. These are treated mosquito nets to ensure that we avoid malaria.
The government of Uganda is distributing 28.5 million long-lasting insecticide-treated mosquito nets across the country as part of the efforts to reduce malaria mobility and mortality. Story compiled by Godfrey Muhumza for the news.